Hi, I'm Pam Foster, and it is time to lose it and